lower blood pressure and improve blood flow by doing these 3-minute exercises. Let's get it.